Okay, I'm going to show you how to construct the segment addition postulate. So I'm going to draw two segments first. There's an endpoint. And let's go say to right here. Call the segment A, B. Now I'll draw another segment over here. Call this one segment C, D. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw a construction that adds these two segments together. So here I'll draw a point down here. And this will be point A prime. That means it's the new point A after I translate the segment down to here. And I'm just going to draw a ray. So I don't know how far this is going to go. Now for measuring, we use the compass. So I'm going to take my compass and measure it. Let's see. All right, so that looks like that's the measure of segment AB. So I'm going to translate that down to here and then make a mark. So this point here is going to be B prime. So this segment AB prime is the same measure as segment AB. I just translated it down here. Now I'm going to translate the next segment, and this B prime is also going to become C prime. That's where my segment CD is going to go. So I'm going to widen my compass out here. Very accurately measure. Okay, there it is. There's the measure of segment CD. I'm going to translate down here to point C prime. I'm going to make my mark. And this point here is going to be D prime. Now, if I'm going to write the segment addition postulate for this, it's going to be segment A prime B prime. And really, it's the same as segment AB. It's just translated down here. Now, what do you do here? Because this B prime and C prime, it's the same point. I'm just going to keep the name B prime and not call it C prime anymore. So it's just A prime, B prime, D prime, but this segment CD and segment B prime, D prime are the same measure. So A prime, B prime, this first segment, plus B prime, D prime equals the whole segment A prime, D prime. So the small segment A prime B prime plus the small segment B prime D prime makes the large segment. So you can really visualize how you take two small segments using this compass and translate them down. And that's how the segment addition postulate works. Take two small segments, add them together, and make a large segment.